Yes. Yeah. Do me a favor.
Yeah.
You tell my parents that I fought well today. That I fought hard.
You're gonna tell them yourself, okay? You hear me? All right.
The Humvees here.
They're coming, Jeremy. They're coming. You just gotta hang in there a little bit. You can hold on for just a little bit. You can do that.
I can't. It's nothing.
It's nothing. It's nothing.
It's nothing.
It's nothing.
Nothing.
Shit. Hold the wound. What are you doing?
We need the ammo. You did all you could here.
I should have sent a medevac.
Well, right now we'd be out there defending another crashed chopper. More men would get torn up. So you're thinking, don't. Because, Sergeant, you can't control who gets hit or who doesn't, who falls out of a chopper or why. It ain't up to you. It's just war.
Well, Smith's still dead. Blackburn wouldn't have fallen. None of this would have happened.
Listen, should have or could have, it don't matter. We'll get plenty of time to think about all that later. Believe me. Sergeant, you got your men this far. You did it right today. Need to start thinking about getting these men out of here.